Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on a Dark Souls 3, continuing the fun run, trying to level up here so that we can use Fugs. Should have no problem finding people to I didn't think I would. Hopefully not finding or having issues summoning people. It's a Saturday night. I'm watching basketball. Watching basketball, some baseball. Even watching a little NASCAR, unable to summon Phantom. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Don't do this to me, Dark Souls. Now it's this stupid thing where you can't rest at the bonfire. Alright, I'll go see about up by Pontiff. Maybe the summon signs will work better. But it's just a nice relaxing day for me. Got the house to myself, no one's home. So, I got a bunch of TVs set up, and don't do your stupid cheese. I set up a bunch of my laptops, set up two laptops and three TVs so I can keep an eye on everything that's going on. And also play some Xbox. Actually, haven't been playing that much. I have a TV set up so I can play Xbox while I'm watching all this crap and haven't spent that much time. Are you... What the heck? Well, out of all the times I ran through this area and farmed it, that never happened. I can tell you that. Okay, there are summon signs galore. If I was gonna summon anybody... Do I need to summon Henri here? I don't think you have to... I'm getting to the... Oh, this is kind of bad. I haven't really looked. So we are actually getting to that point where... Henri is important. Okay, I'm in a gesturing mood. So, let's do this. What the hell? They're getting... Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, I'm gonna give them like 5 seconds to move. I already gestured to you. You weren't paying attention. Alright, let's do this. What buff do I have on right now? What buff is that? Oh, I think it's the buff from the Lloyd Sword Ring. That's what it is. Hits anybody else but Pontiff. What are you doing? Okay, well, I totally just messed up my dodge. Dude, my sunbro got... Alright, come on, let me get some hits in with the buff. Oh my god! Leave me alone! What are my summons doing? Dude, I do not heal enough health. Let's see. Come here. Oh, that hit me? Oh god, not the delayed swings. Okay. I get it, Pontiff. I get sick and tired of these delayed swings. I guess I'll sharpen. There's no reason not to. Why I wasn't sharpening from the beginning. Oh, we staggered. Oh no, we didn't. Yeah, I knew that was coming. I thought I could get more than one hit in. Oh, he summoned me. I should have two-handed. Let me sharpen. Play this smart. My summon isn't very aggressive. I think he wants to live. so that... Okay... Nothing. I think he wants to live so we can get the souls, but there's gotta be... When you do this, when you get summoned, there has to be a sense of, I want to get my souls so I'm not gonna play stupid. But there also has to be a... There also has to be a happy medium of, well, if the host dies, then obviously I'm not getting my souls anyway, so I should probably help kill the boss. But there are worlds I've been summoned into where the people just want their souls, and but I've been summoned in before to worlds where, okay, he's dead now. Oops. I might have to do this on my own. Zandri's. Okay, really? Oh my god! How did they both just miss me? I can't tell. Henri's gonna die. I don't want Henri to die. I don't know if that F's up anything, but I will not. Okay, Henri's down, so let me just. Okay, this is gonna go badly. What? Oh, this is never gonna work. It's never gonna work. Wait. I actually got that? It actually did that for me? Oh, this is gonna be harder than I thought because I have to get competent summons because... I might not have been paying good enough attention, but I was not seeing many hits being delivered to the boss by my summon. Also, their choice of weapon was some cheeks. Like, I don't know what they were using. Alright, here we go. I am to go back. Alright, let's kill this guy. Oh, texture glitch. Let's kill this guy for the free- Why is he not appearing? He's there. I screwed that up, because now I'm not going to have any stamina. Okay, I don't know what he was doing. He didn't even try to attack. Alrighty. I want to use Sharpen here so that I... Come here, block. Thank you. What the? Oh, and I totally messed that up. Come here. I don't know why they keep them. Like, there are so many enemies in the game that just let you do that to them. It's kind of ridiculous. Okay, can I get... Let's bring in the guy with Fugs. Since that's what I'm trying to be able to use on this playthrough. Oh, unable to summon Phantom. We might just... Could I... I might just roll with Gotthard here at this point. And... It's only gonna let me summon Henri because... I wanted the dude with Fugs. Why couldn't I summon him? I don't want that guy. That guy... Can be selective, they're all... Alright, I'll take it. Let me take the caster. Yeah, of course. Where is the stupid... Alright, this guy's got some fashion souls going on here. I like that. Now, here comes the scythe. Are you coming? Oh, here you come. Here we go. Hey, Henri, you wanna pay attention? That help? Okay, is this person getting summoned or not? This is the one issue with doing this fun run online. Is that it's totally dependent on mine and their connections meshing, as well as Dark Souls meshing. I don't think it's getting them. Gonna say unable to summon here in a second. How did this person die? Okay, you know what? At this point, I don't want to summon Heavy Axe Dude, but fine. Fine, I'll summon Heavy Axe Dude. The point of this was not to summon the stupid summons that are already here. Let me summon the actual... Why am I sharp? I did not mean to sharpen there, but okay. Come on! You can do it! Alright, if this guy doesn't get in, I'm gonna summon Gotthard. Because we ain't got time to just sit around here waiting for me to summon. Half of these episodes are made longer because I can't summon people. Makes no sense. I've got like 60 up, 60 down. It cannot possibly be my connection. I wish there was something you could do with these things. Okay, I know we're not getting him at this point. Let me just summon Gotthard. Alright, let's go. Really, game? Okay, I was gonna say, why is it not summoning him? Okay, I'm gonna sharpen out here. Yeah, be my sword gesture, yeah. Now I'm gonna chug this in here. I don't have full health, so I'm gonna use this as my buff. Alright, come here, Pontiff. Come here. I kinda want Gotthard in the front, so he takes the hits, but... Alright. Pontiff, you are the slowest mother effer ever. There we go, that's what I want. My sharpen wore off already. That's getting a little dicey out here. Let me heal. Let me just play it safe. Stunned him. Oh, the delayed attack again. Do you not have a stamina bar? That was some ridiculous BS. Would you guys... Really? Really? You two are that stupid. The AI in this game, dude. Ridiculous. Enough to drive me insane. Okay, I'm not even gonna try. You guys can wail on him. Oh, summoning and I'm way over here, dang it. Okay, I'm out of stamina. This was poor stamina management. Oh, good. Good. Well, Henri is getting wrecked. Oh, she healed. Okay, okay. The Phantom is down. I can't... I don't have enough stamina. I'm used to my giant stamina bar that I have on my Artorias cosplay, not the mini stamina bar that I seem to have in this. Ah, I thought I was just outside of it. That's on me. Okay, okay, I'll take that hit to get a hit onto the Phantom. Oh, not the jumping! BS! Wow, that did no damage. I can't, why, it won't let me lock on the Phantom. This is some shit, it won't let me lock on! There we go. Finally, where did it just teleport to? Would you idiots turn around and hit these idiots? Please? Die. One more hit. Oh, and I missed. Good. That's just freaking great. Really, dude? Are you shitting me? Would you die? Kill that thing. Now kill Pontiff. Kill this idiot. I can't. I just... Henri. Don't die on me. Are you serious? Pontiff? I swear. Just, oh my gosh, how did that hit miss? Would you just die? That was stupid ridiculous. Yay, Soul of Pontiff. Alright, rest at the bonfire. There's no way I'm going to be able to use... I don't think I'm going to be able to use Fugs yet. I don't think it's going to happen. And then literally... All I need to invest in is Vitality. Or, not Vitality, what is it? Endurance. I need to just invest in Endurance. I just got to invest a crazy amount into Endurance, and that's about it. Okay. Do have some souls. Those are useless, but I'll pop them. Four souls here. What's this worth? 12,000. Nice. Which means this will be worth like 20, which is even nicer. Yeah. There we go. Now we gotta spend them all on leveling up. Okay, Vitality. Let's go 20 Vitality and see if this is enough. See what this gives
farewell,
us.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Because I don't want to go over on Vitality. Like, I don't want to overdo it. Okay, so there's Fugs. I can two-hand... No, I can't two-hand it yet. But, okay, still Fat Roll.
Well, very then, Hick.
Am I one off the strength requirement, I think? Okay, so that's all I can do.
Very well.
No, I still can't two-hand Fugs. Is that not, like, a thing anymore? Where if you two-hand a weapon... Do I actually have to have 50 strength? Because that just seems ridiculous. What level am I? I can't... Where's my level? 58? So... Let's go... How do I have a pale tongue? Yeah, I do. We're gonna go to Rosaria's Fingers and see about getting the ability to use this stupid sword that I want to use. Where is... Did I not get Fug? Or did I... I did not get the Rosaria's Fingers covenant in this. Which is... I think I'll go Cleansing Chapel. I think this will be easier. I just want to use Fugs! Mod, I just want to try Fugs. We don't have that much longer to go in this playthrough. I just want to... Even though Fugs... I know Fugs isn't what it was, but I still want to use it. I wish it was what it used to be, because it was OP. And I kind of wanted to use it when it was OP, but then they patched it. I think they almost patched it before the game even actually came out to all of us. Like, all the regular people. Okay, I need to take Fugs off, because I'm going to die because I'm fat rolling. Alright. Let's go get the Rosaria's Fingers covenant. I don't really know why. How did I forget this? Also, how do I only have one pale tongue if I miss this? You get like four in a playthrough, easy. Like I had four on my main on my let's play. I had four. Okay, this isn't the right one. Okay, need to go over here. Did he? Okay, he didn't fall down. I've had them fall down before. They've never actually fallen onto where they need to. They always miss, but... Okay, I'm just gonna run by these weird ass slug things. Yeah, whatever. Do whatever you want. I'm just gonna open this and go rest at the bonfire, you weird... Things are so weird. They're so weird and they're so gross. the bonfire. Okay, they're not even following me in here, so I don't even have to kill them. Or I don't even have to rest. Thorin's armor. Okay. Join the Covenant. Zarya's fingers. I know this, like, this ends the Saris stuff, I think, but it's worth it because I want to use Fugs. I'm gonna be using Fugs with no health, really, is what this is gonna come down to. Can I even get my strength to 50? Yeah, I can't. I will have no health and no endurance, but I could use Fugs right now. I don't even know if that's enough vitality. I will die so quickly, this will be ridiculous. Like, this will be so stupid. I'll probably be able to swing Fugs once before I die. Okay, so, wait, we're not doing that yet. Hold on. Okay, 25, 20, 25. Okay, F dex, we don't need dex. Okay, 30 strength, 25 vit. Let me try 20, let's just do 20. That's a lot that you lose. That's almost 200 health I'd lose. I guess we'll do it. It's kind of crazy. That's kind of... Okay, I want the 25 health, I think. Okay, let's do that for now. That wasn't too much of a difference, but... Okay, do I still fat roll with Fugs? Is there a dex requirement for Fugs? It's only 10, so why can't I still fat roll with it. Okay, so I still have to get my vitality up, which is ridiculous. So if I two-hand this, even though it shows that I can't use it, nope, I really can't use it, because it would do way more than 90 damage. This is kind of funny, this is the ultimate cheese. What's the strongest? Okay. Wow, these guys actually do. Ew. Yeah, the cheese is real! Wow, this is the definition of cheese. Okay, I'm not sure. Oh, can you just rest at a bonfire to get rid of these, is my question. These stupid maggots. Yeah, you can. Okay, so we're still a ways away from using Fugs, which is annoying. I just want to use this stupid boss weapon. Or not boss, I just want to use this weapon. This is ridiculous. You can't even use the weapon. This weapon, you can't even use it. Like, at all. It's annoying. Can I use anything? I could use the Dragon Slayer's Great Axe. It almost would be kind of fun to use. I don't get it, dude. I don't get it. Why can I two-hand Smough's Great Hammer, but I can't two-hand... I don't get it, dude. At all. It doesn't make any sense to me. Why can I two-hand Smough's Great Hammer, but I can't two-hand Fugs? That doesn't even make any sense. We are gonna use this. What if I take that off? No. What if I take the helmet off? Nope. What if I take that paint? What if I take this off? Oh yeah, fast roll now. I don't know if I want to use Smough's Great Hammer. The decisions. I should just keep playing until I can use Fugs. That's really the point that we're at now. Oh, I could use the Barb Straight Sword. This is supposed to be pretty good. I I'm sick of the butcher's knife. It's not, I don't really like it. I guess I could use this. All we gotta do, we gotta go through Anne Orlando. I might actually be good to kill those two wolf crocodile things. I can't decide, but I guess this is what we're rolling with from now on. I'm gonna call it an episode here. Not much done in this episode, but that's alright. I just really want to use Fugs. But that's gonna do it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. In the next one, we will continue to Anne Orlando. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.